69 cents.
And the gas.
Y'all getting any rain up your way?
What way would that be?
I seen you was from Dallas.
What business is it of yours? Where I'm from? Friendo?
I didn't mean nothing by it.
Didn't mean nothing.
Just passing the time. If you don't want to accept that, I don't know what else I can do for you. Might be something else.
I don't know. Will there?
Is something wrong?
With what?
With anything.
Is that what you're asking me? Is there something wrong with anything?
Will there be anything else?
You already asked me that.
Well, I need to see about closing now.
See about closing?
Yes, sir.
What time do you close?
Now. We close now.
Now is not a time. What time do you close?
Generally around dark, at dark.
You don't know what you're talking about, do you?
Sir?
I said, you don't know what you're talking about. What time do you go to bed?
Sir?
You're a bit deaf, aren't you? I said, what time do you go to bed?
Oh. Somewhere around 9:30. I'd say around 9:30.
I could come back then.
Why would you be coming back? We'll be closed.
Yeah, you said that.
Well, I got to close now.
You live in that house out back?
Yes, I do.
You lived here all your life?
This is my wife's father's place, originally.
You married into it?
We lived in Temple, Texas for many years. Raised a family there in Temple. We come out here about 4 years ago.
You married into it?
That's the way you want to put it.
I don't have some way to put it. That's the way it is. What's the most you ever lost on a coin toss?
Sir?
The most you ever lost on a coin toss?
I don't know. I couldn't say.
Call it.
Call it?
Yes.
For what?
Just call it.
Well, we need to know what we're calling it for here.
You need to call it. I can't call it for you. Well, it wouldn't be fair.
I didn't put nothing up.
Yes, you did. You've been putting it up your whole life. You just didn't know it. You know what date is on this coin?
No.
1958. It's been traveling 22 years to get here. And now it's here. And it's either heads or tails. And you have to say, call it.
Well, look, I need to know what I stand to win.
Everything.
How's that?
You stand to win everything, call it.
All right. Heads then.
Well done. Don't put it in your pocket,
sir.
Don't put it in your pocket, it's your lucky quarter.
Where you want me to put it?
Anywhere, not in your pocket. Or it'll get mixed in with the others and become just a coin. Which it is.